Yo, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy KC True Fatty, and I'm coming with our next video. You know, like I said, this channel purpose is for just talking about stuff that I see, things that hit my head, things that just run across my brain. And one of the things that hit my brain today was, why y'all be driving so crazy in snow?
Why?
The heck, like, man, so, you know, like I said, like, comment, subscribe. Come slide with me today and we're gonna get into this video. Why the heck y'all can't drive in snow? Let's do it.
Okay, and that's how it be. I ain't been getting no sleep. I've been running the streets. I ain't been home in 2 weeks. I've been looking for peace. In California on the beach. I'm low key in the Jeep. But yeah, just trying to catch a better vibe. Cause I get lost in my thoughts and I cry. Keep my mouth closed. It be too much on my mind. Don't nobody care. I won't dare waste my time. There's too much pain in my body. I need surgery. One put cocaine in his body. He take Percocet. I sit and think about Ray like, was it worth it? I heard he had plans to leave his brains on a ceiling. He had a talk with his pops and it healed him. He said, you go out like a coward if you end it. You came too far, you can't look back, you got no feeling. Yeah,
yeah, man, this is boy KC True Fatty. And like I said, I wanted to make this brief video, man. It ain't gonna be too long for sure. I've been stuck in traffic for the last hour. Okay, the last hour. Just because it had a crash, it's snowing. I'm in Ohio, Fulton, Ohio, on the 90, Interstate 90, heading east. And by the time y'all hear this video, you know, this traffic gonna already be cleared up. But, man, y'all know it's snowing. Y'all see the snow plows out here. Y'all see the people throwing salt. Y'all see the big signs, flashing lights saying, beware of speed, be conscious of... You know what I mean? Crap, man. And y'all, me, y'all gonna freaking speed. Like, slow the heck down. What's the rush? I can't wait to see what the accident is. Because I'm pretty sure, like, you know, I don't, you know, I hope everybody, you know, involved in an accident, okay. Hopefully they make it out unscathed. You know what I mean? Hopefully they made it out alive, especially. But, you know, you go through certain things and it's like, certain mistakes can just never happen again. And, man, be glad you got to live through it so you can say, dang, like, you know, this never gonna happen again because I'm gonna be more careful. But it seems like, you know, a smart person learn from their mistakes. A wise person learn from the mistakes of others. So me, you think me gonna go speeding on this road talking about something, all sliding and gliding and crisscross, like, dude, nah. PSA, slow the heck down, okay?
Slow the heck down.
And I can't stress that, man. Be safe out here, man. It's too crazy, you know. It's too much crazy people out here going too fast and, you know, driving too fast for conditions. And if you a driver, a professional driver, and you're driving one of these freaking tractor trailers and you're going down the road, booming down, it says 70 miles per hour speed limit, and you booming down the street thinking like, oh, I'm unstoppable, you know, this big crap gonna stop on a dime. No, okay, it's not gonna happen. Be responsible. Check your following speed. You know what I mean? Your following distance, I mean, check your speed. Like, don't be stopping your brakes all the time. Like, let the thing roll slowly. I don't know about people, but, you know, your Jake brake, you know, it's iffy if you can use a Jake brake or not. I don't know how it works in snow. But if you're just driving responsible, you know, you probably wouldn't need to use a Jake brake. Use the freaking engine brake. So slow down. And if you feel like, oh, you know, but, man, I'm driving slow, but I really want to make it to this delivery. Listen, I ain't no super trucker. I ain't no super saiyan trucker. My hair ain't gonna go gold with a freaking baseball trucking hat on my cap on my head when I freaking go super trucking mode. Man, slow down, okay? Y'all gonna make it. It's not a rush. It's not a big deal. And I would think your company would prefer, and DOT would prefer, and I think your family will prefer, and most importantly, I would hope that you prefer to make it to your destination safe and sound. These people are going to reject the load. And, you know, yes, in this industry, they can reject your load and you not get paid. But guess what? Man, slow down. You know, money gonna come again. Slow the heck down, man. Like, ain't no rush, man. Like, too much people out here getting injured. Too much people out here. You know, you and the thing is, you might not even injure you. You might come out, like I said, unscathed. You might come out, no scratches, no burns, no bruises. You know what I mean? A little fender damage. Well, this person out here is leaking. And emergency services can't even make it to them because it's a whole traffic jam. It's snow on each side of the road. And y'all out here speeding. And y'all know this stuff. And y'all flooring it. To go where? To make what? $20 an hour? To make what? Okay, man. I work at this engineering firm. And I just have to make it there on time. I just got to do it. Really? Slow down, man. PSA. Slow the heck down. Life is too short. Life is good. Slow the heck down, y'all. So, anyway, like I said, I wanted to shoot this quick video relating to that. By the time this video come out, this traffic going to be cleared up. But if it so happened to drop before this traffic clear up, because, you know, other parts of the country, they've been backed up over there for days. I got a full tank of gas or fuel, diesel, whatever y'all want to call it. I got edibles. Let me slow down. I got edibellinis, you know, eats in the back, something to eat and snack, kind of have enough water. And I hope y'all did too. I hope y'all packed up y'all trucks, knowing the weather y'all gonna be in, knowing the stuff that y'all gonna be in, and y'all packed up y'all trucks with the necessary stuff so y'all get stuck and y'all ain't stuck. You know what I mean? That makes sense? So, PSA, slow the heck down. Trip plan, you know, you just need to account for people on the road driving, not like you, but driving like baboons behind a steering wheel and crashing all over the place because they lost control and hit black ice or some crap like that. So, y'all, please be safe. Thanks for sliding with me. Like, comment, subscribe. And until we meet again, man, we're going to make up here.
On the road doing shows all alone in another nigga city living room. Pray to God I can make it back home even if I don't.